President Moon Jae-in vowed to help Korea's economy by fostering new industries and creating quality jobs. At the opening ceremony of a new research complex, he outlined his vision of relaxing regulations and boosting investment in scientific research. Kim Mok-yeon explains further.
정부는 여러분이 마음껏 연구하고 사업할 수 있도록 혁신 성장 생태계를 조성하겠습니다.
President Moon Jae-in made these remarks at the opening ceremony of the new LG Corporation Research Complex in Western Seoul on Friday. During his speech, the South Korean leader stressed the importance of innovative growth in boosting the nation's economy, adding that he would greatly enlarge the budget for scientific research to some $2.3 billion before his term ends in 2022. President Moon congratulated LG for the opening of the complex and asked the conglomerate to fulfill its goal of creating up to 190,000 jobs at the complex every year, which would give a big boost to the government's job creation targets. At the opening of the complex, LG's Vice President Gu Bon-jun spoke of the tech giant's hopes that the new research center named LG Science Park can help prepare the nation for the fourth industrial revolution.
In a country that lacks resources, people and technology are the best assets. Investing in research and development projects and fostering more professionals are the fundamental answer for a company competing during the fourth industrial revolution.
He said that the research complex will mainly focus on enhancing electronics and chemical technologies, especially OLED displays, automotive parts, fifth-generation networks, and artificial intelligence technologies. He also said that researchers from different fields will be able to form connections more easily at the complex, and added that LG plans to invite various people working for small and medium enterprises, startups and universities, so that they can utilize LG's technology and infrastructure to become a global competitor in the industry, setting a good example of shared growth in Korean society. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.